Redmi's upcoming flagship smartphone is ready to arrive in the market soon. The company has already revealed the key highlights of the device, but the name is still shrouded in mystery. Redmi's Snapdragon 855 phone is set to provide high performance at a cost-effective price and is most likely to be introduced at the end of this month. Though we are hardly a few days away from its official launch, the leaks and rumors do not seem to stop surfacing on the internet. The latest leak, which comes courtesy of /leaks, reveals that the Redmi phone will sport a 6.39-inch display with a high screen-to-body ratio. The Snapdragon 855 chipset will be coupled with 8GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage. For optics, the Redmi phone will feature a 32-megapixel selfie camera, while at the rear, it will boast of a triple camera module consisting of a 48-megapixel primary sensor, an 8-megapixel secondary lens, and a 13-megapixel camera. Other features that have been confirmed by the Redmi General Manager Liu Weibing include NFC support and wireless charging technology, which was seen in recently launched premium smartphones like the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus, Huawei P30 Pro, and the Galaxy S10. Further, Xiaomi sub-brand Redmi will bring 3.55 headphone jack, pop-up front camera, and thin bezels in its upcoming flagship smartphone. It is worth recalling that the previous rumors have suggested that the phone could be called Redmi Pro 2 or the Poco F2. Since then, there has been no hint from the company yet.